everybody. It's Tim and Christina for Living With MS in Tenerife. I know we haven't done a video for a while. That's because I'm still deaf and a kid.
Yeah.
I got a phone call today. I said hello, hello, hello. But I couldn't hear him because I was deaf. So I put it on speakerphone and it was the doctor saying I got an appointment on the 27th at 10 a.m. to go to Mohon to the specialist. And they're going to put a brush right through. So, very quick one tonight. This is Tim.
And Christina.
For Living With MS in Tenerife. We're going to the weekend. We've got some stuff doing. We've got some friends coming on Saturday night for tandoori chicken. And on Sunday, there's an owners and renters party down by the pool. So I shall... we might actually do a live feed from there. We'll see if we can do a live feed. If not, we'll do a video and show you what it was like. So, again, this is Tim.
And Christina.
We're Living With MS in Tenerife, signing off.
Bye.